Don't you hate it when you accidentally delete all your photos and videos? Don't you hate it when you accidentally delete your photos and videos and run empty trash? And as you know, through empty trash, the photos and videos are all gone for good. So that happened to me recently and I started to panic. But I found this really cool tool to help recover all my photos and videos. So this tool is called Stellar Phoenix Photo Recovery Tool. I went online and actually found this tool. It's very easy to use. It has a free trial, so you can check it out before you buy it. It supports PC and Mac. It pretty much supports all different multimedia file formats. And it supports pretty much all devices and portable hard drive, multimedia, thumb drive. The way the PC works is that when you delete your file, and even if you run empty trash, or even format your hard drive, the files are not gone. It's still sitting there, just cannot see it. So long as you don't write over your hard drive with different files, you can still recover all your files. You just need that tool to do it for you. The process is pretty simple. Just run a scan on the drives that you want to scan. If you insert your portable hard drive, it will detect it automatically, so you can scan it right there. And it might take a while to scan, but once your scan is done, you will see all the deleted photos and videos, and you can recover it right away. It is simple as that. What's really helpful is even if the thumb drive or the portable hard drive is corrupted, the tools will still detect it, and you could run a scan to see if you could recover your photos and videos. You might not recover everything. If the portable drive is corrupted, you'll be surprised. You will find a lot of photos and videos, and it will definitely help. The cool thing about this Stellar Phoenix Photo Recovery Tool is that sometimes the scanning takes a very long time, and you could actually stop the scanning in the middle, save the scan, and you could continue the scan later on if you don't have time for it. So let me demonstrate. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and insert my thumb drive. If I look at my thumb drive, as you can see, it's empty there, there's nothing there. And I'm gonna go ahead and put two photos there. I'm gonna put photos of this lovely beach and a video of my baby. Go ahead and put that into my my thumb drive. And now you can see the thumb drive has the picture and the video. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and format this thumb drive. Format is pretty fast. Okay, format is done. We did a quick format. Now if you look at my thumb drive, it's empty. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and run my Stellar Phoenix Photo Recovery Tool. Go ahead and click the recover photo video, audio video, and then as you can see, it automatically detected the thumb drive. So we're gonna go ahead and just click scan now. And now it's scanning the thumb drive. And you can see on the left column, you'll see all these different files are populating, and then it'll give you all the status of scanning process. Can we fast forward a little bit? Alrighty, the scan is complete. Click OK. And here we have all the photos and files, multimedia files that was in this thumb drive. As you can see, it found a lot of different things that I've been saving over the years. There you have it. It found my video of my baby, and then it found my beach photos. So if I want to go and recover, I just go and click, check the box and recover. And then kind of indicate where you want to put the file. And that's all you do. Simple as that. Yeah, so basically that's it. If you're running into the same problem like me, go ahead and check out this program. It's really cool. It's free trial. And if you want to buy it, it's like $50. And it's nice to have in your PC, just in case if you delete your stuff. And people delete stuff accidentally all the time. So if you have any questions and comments, you just let me know. Let's do this. Don't you hate it when you